Hi, my name's Tony. It is true that we're still adjusting into our new life and everything seems so difficult just to begin. However, we're launching our brand new real estate company in New York City in the middle of a pandemic. I know it sounds crazy, but let me introduce you to our new company, Acre New York.
Great news. Amazing. See you tonight. Bye.
What happened?
I just closed a 10 mil deal. 10 mil deal.
Oh my God. That's amazing, Mario.
Yeah.
As you can see, our agents are very passionate about sales and to get the best deal for you. That's why we work tirelessly behind the scenes so our clients will never miss out on their opportunity. Now, before our agents hit the ground and running, this is how we prepare them to become the elite force of the real estate team. Let's go check it out.
So today we have the long-term capital gain, the short-term capital gain.
Never mind that. This is how we train our real estate agent on the day one. It's three-letter words, very simple. ABC, always be closing. We care about our company's growth, but more importantly, our education for our agents and also the quality of our service. Here's a little tip on how to close any type of deal. Actually, you have to join us to find out. Besides being the best real estate agent in New York City, we're always on the latest trend and we're definitely the best dancer. Energetic, passionate, and focused, we're not just a real estate company. This is Acre New York. We picked today to be our launch day because we want to bring in our elite service in this ever-changing New York City market. We care for our client in this unique sense of time and also focus on development of real estate leaders for the future. This is why we're Acre and we want to be your trusted partner and hope to bring you home.
Cut. Go home.